Keep going. How'd you do that?
Yeah.
Whoa! That must have been like 50 feet up. My goodness.
Good job, LJ. Yeah, kind of mad at each other right now. And they think they're about to get in a fight. See what happens. Go.
Here, Josh!
And Big Josh Dalton.
LJ Izzle.
LJ, a.k.a. Poop Punch.
What, LJ's craziest stunt ever? He's gonna jump off a tree?
Yeah.
With a broken arm.
With a broken arm.
He's got in his tree. We're gonna start the countdown.
I did.
Man, that is way up there. All right, ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go, LJ!
Oh my God.
Yeah! How are you? How'd you do that?
Yeah.
Whoa! That must have been like 50 feet up. My goodness.
Good job, LJ. Josh, kind of mad at each other right now. And they think they're about to get in a fight. See what happens. Go.
Here, Josh! Stupid idiot!
Ah! Oh my God! Ow! What?
Four. The same thing. It's getting hit by a car. It's not as crazy as LJ, but let's see if you like it.
Leave nothing but the cushion. You can see what it's like to have instincts with no guts or a with no or a mask with no. Give me a full body massage. I still have. You all right, Dad? What's the number?
What was the number again?
I'm a one.
I feel my leg.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Hello?
Yeah, we need help right now. We just got hit by a car.
Okay. All right. Yeah, bye.
Later.
Damn, man, where is that ambulance at? You're going down or something.
Yeah. Where you going?
Yeah.
Hey. John, where you going, man?
Come on.
Don't leave yet.
Huh?
Guys, what are you doing?
Oh, man.
If I'm ever going to get help, and it doesn't look like it's a very likely situation.
For an ambulance. It isn't coming because LJ never even told them where I was. Oops. That's a mistake. Left me alone in the first place, because I have a back injury. They should have left someone behind, like Zach, or even LJ, to make sure that no other problems occurred. They did, however, make an attempt to call for help.
At this time, the story is...
Give me some help.
Help.
Let's go.
Are you serious, man? I don't want to waste my time.
Yeah, let's go.
All right, let's go. Come on, Bob. If you don't want the cookies, I do. All right, take the cookies. Go. Yes, sir. All right, you back. I'm like Superman.
Shut up.
Are you ready?
Shut up. Go. Oh, I'm dead, man. I'm dead.
I'm gonna die. Later. There goes the ambulance. They're leaving. You can see, all things turned out okay. But there's a few things that you should remember from this video. To prevent yourself from back injury or neck injury, you must be careful. Your spine sends messages from your head to the rest of your body. If it breaks, places below that fracture may be paralyzed permanently. Any ways that you could fall on your head or get hit hard in the back should be avoided. If you are treating a victim with a back injury, you must always call for help. Then, make sure that you don't move the victim unless it will prevent further injuries. This is one of the things that LJ and Zach did right. If it is a neck injury, support the neck on both sides so that they cannot move it. Everything else should be left to the paramedics.